morning when I was out shopping, though you'll find it hard to believe, a little blue man came out of the crowd and timidly tugged at my sleeve.
I love you,
said the little blue man.
I love you to bits. I love you.
He loved me, said the little blue man, and scared me right out of my wits. I hurried back to my apartment. I rushed in and I closed the door. But there on the desk stood the little blue man, who started to tell me once more.
I love you,
said the little blue man.
I love you to bits. I love you.
He loved me, said the little blue man, and scared me right out of my wits. 4 weeks after that I was haunted, though no one could see him but me. Right by my side was the little blue man, wherever I happened to be.
I love you.
One evening in wild desperation, I rushed to a rooftop in town, and over the side pushed the little blue man, who sang to me all the way down.
I love you, I love you,
said the little blue man.
I love you to bits. I love you.
He loved me, said the little blue man, and scared me right out of my wits. I whispered, thank goodness that's over. I smiled as I hurried outside. But there on the street stood the little blue man, who said with a tear in his eye,
I don't love you anymore.